Hey, Tech Riders! Telegram is one of the most popular apps, but a big problem that Telegram has is that its download settings are annoying and consuming a lot of the internet. In this video, I want to show you how to change these settings and don't let Telegram automatically download all files. Before I start the video, please subscribe to the channel right now and join the Tech Riders world. Don't forget to like and comment as well. Let's get started. For this task, open the Telegram menu, go to the settings, go to the data and storage. On automatic media download section, you can disable auto downloads for mobile data, Wi-Fi or roaming. If you want to customize the download settings for each of these options, tap on it. In this page, you can set that only images, videos, files, or S3s are automatically downloaded. You can also click on each of these options and specify that if the file size is less than a specific amount, it will automatically download. Now go to PC and I'll show you how to change these settings on Windows. On the Telegram desktop, open the menu, go to the Settings, Advanced section. As you can see, like the Telegram app, we also have automatic download media section here that we can customize the settings for each group separately. Click on one of these options and disable automatic downloads or customize settings. As you see, you can easily disable the automatic download of the Telegram or personalize it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for support me. Like the video and leave a comment. Have a good time.